today, their task to welcome the world. Swagatam, as I was saying, or Namaste, the traditional Hindi greeting. That's the theme for this display. Children making the shape of two hands held together in the traditional greeting. We can see it there, the Namaskar.
And there are also the bangles. Those hoops represent the bangles on the wrists of women. And you can see how the palms. This is Hariharan. He's a traditional classical singer here in India. Well known, well renowned.
A glimpse there on the balloon of the word welcome in the 18 official languages of India. So the children, having formed the shape of the palms together, are now reforming, and without wanting to give the game away, they're about to do something rather clever, which I think everyone at home will enjoy. Vast areas of cloth are being brought on. There we have the Indian flag unveiled in the colours of the tunics, suddenly covered by these huge areas of cloth. What we can now see is the children painting their own distinctive shapes and colours on the cloth to make a certain pattern, which will be revealed shortly.
Well, this is the application of henna, isn't it? Yeah. Henna tattoos, popular at home, of course.
Weddings and other big festivals.
Not something I've done myself, I have to say. Yet.
Well, not on that scale, Steve. There we have the outstretched palms. A very graphic illustration of the notion of welcome. A welcome to the world to these Commonwealth Games.
Definitely got the crowd going now.
Well, that was a very big hit. The song and the display, a big hit.